Can you just unplug that and plug it back in?